It's Kellie and Jamie. Hello, hello, hello. Very well, thank you. Jamie, I'm going to come to you first.
Cool.
We were chatting to Jamie's mum, and she told us that as a kid, he needed the soothing, un-rock-like sounds of Karen Carpenter to sleep. Let's have a look.
Even though he's a rocker now, he started off with very smooth music. The Carpenters was his favourite one. When we turn off the Carpenters videos in at the time, Jamie would start crying. So every time we pressed the start button, Jamie would stop. So we, from there on then, we put the video on every day and Jamie would sleep away to his heart's content because he was a lazy lump.
Rock on, Jamie!
So, Jamie, this is the question. Rock God, but are you a lazy lump, yeah or nay?
Look, I cannot be good at everything.
He admits it. Well, that was a rocking performance, so congratulations.
Cheers.
Kelly.
Hi.
Now, Kelly's here, obviously. The one thing that emerged during the course of the show was this reciprocated admiration from Ryan Tuberty, right? Yeah. Now, regardless of the consequences, we'd love this relationship to happen because it'd be the first true Voice of Ireland love story. And this is what it'd look like, just to help your imagination,
oh
right?
My God.
You have like a romantic cinema date. What else we got? You could reenact a classic movie scene. Could, I don't know what that is, it looks like London or maybe gay Paris.
Oh my gosh.
Or go dancing. You know, it'd be glorious. So we think you should go for that. What do you say?
We'll see about getting some late, late show tickets first and then we'll see if you can take me to Paris.
Take it slow, Catherine, back to you.